my name is Annie House. Welcome to my fun and easy tutorials where I teach you to make jewelry using top quality products. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to work with Bella Paint for Glass so you can make beautiful glassware like this at home. Bella Paint for Glass is a safe, easy to use product to turn these into these. I will show you a few easy techniques that even the non-painter can use to make beautiful glassware. I'll start by showing you how we made these two beautiful shot glasses using Bella Paint for Glass. We have a couple of different paint brushes. These are affordable paint brushes that we found at a local craft shop. And I have already prepared my makeshift paint palette with some Bella Paint, and I have a glass of water to rinse my brush. And here I have a shot glass. You can find inexpensive glasses like these and ceramic ware just about anywhere these days. So to begin with, I will make the glass with the stripes on it, and I just simply pulled up like this in a few areas. And these paints are absolutely mixable, so you can mix anything to get your own custom color combinations. And what I'll want to do is let that dry for just a little bit before I add more color. I'm going to go ahead and mix some colors, get them a little darker, variate the length, add a little variety in here on my stroke. And when you're working with Bella Paint, it's important to note that if you make a mistake and you're not happy with it, before you cure it, you can rinse everything off. Now the Bella Paint, when you are finished and you're happy with your design, the paint should be allowed to dry for 24 hours before you put it in the oven. Here I'm just adding some variation in here. You can also paint on the inside if your piece is wide enough to get on the inside. If you're working with something like this, or even flat glass for a coaster, say you're making a coaster, you can paint on the underneath side, and you can even put a pattern underneath it to trace the outlines of what you want to make. It's also important that you don't want to have any paint on the surface that you will be resting the piece when you are curing it. Bella Paint is cured. The paint is actually baked into the glass, so you don't need a sealant. You turn your oven on to 350 degrees for 30 minutes. And after 30 minutes, you allow the oven to cool, and then you remove your glassware and you have a beautiful decorated glass that this is not going to come off. This is on here, baked right onto the surface. To make this sort of a pattern on the shot glass, we took the end of a paintbrush, dabbed it in the paint, and then just applied dots like this. Very simple, very easy. Mix up your colors and just make it your own.
All of these products and links to other fun tutorials are available on my website at anniehouse.com.